so they can use it. And this means that, for example, Facebook will say, you click on this so many times, let's send it to, you know, someone that sells shoes, and they'll send you information, you know, like a coupon or something. And sometimes I get coupons on my email that I never signed up for. But it's just because they have that information already. They have my email through Facebook, and they see what I'm clicking. Which can be really obnoxious, because I get a lot of, like, there's singles in your area. Mingle over here.